pimps and traffickers took between $5,000 and $32,000 a week. Wow, that's the biggest number I got out of this.